Alright, so we're just gonna hang out and talk.
Gee, that sounds good. I like that. You
know? Yeah, but I'm just gonna talk.
Okay.
You know,
let's kick some thoughts around, man.
People. They just don't get me. And, you know, the way I feel about it, I'm here to be true to myself.
All right, okay.
Okay? And right now, I'm in front of a webcam, and I have this webcam, and I decided to just shoot the breeze. And to me, I see it as a spiritual practice. Mm-hmm. Because we are all consciousness. We are all beings. And you give out energy and you affect people and then you get affected by other people's energy. So it's a dance. So I'm really putting myself on the front lines, putting my spiritual conviction on the line by putting myself out there. Now I know people see me putting myself out there without hardly any reservations, and they're quick to like
judge.
Yeah. Okay. And point fingers. And I realize that. At the same time, sometimes when a person is no longer in the picture, when they leave this world, then people say, oh shit, what that person was saying was, you know what, whether people recognize you or not, what is the important thing? Because I believe in a life beyond this one. Mm-hmm. So the important thing for me is to, let me put this song on. The important thing for me is, I guess, it sounds so simplistic, but you know what? Mad Max Beyond Thunderdome, Thunderdome fanfare, I Ain't Captain Walker, by Maurice Jarr, provided by MLKT87. And yeah, I have a sense of humor. Why shouldn't I? I'm in front of a webcam. Every time I get in front of this thing, I have to friggin' laugh.
Yeah, but you know, you all should be used to this by now. I mean, after
yeah, but you know what?
I seen your last two films, they were just fantastic.
Yeah. There's...
Your last two films were just fantastic.
Well, thank you.
As a matter of fact...
Thank you.
How you initially started off this conversation...
Thank you.
I wanted to ask you, is that why they chose you to play Gandhi?
A lot of people don't know this, but yes.
Okay.
I didn't quite make it. That's why you didn't see me in the movie.
I thought that was you.
No.
And we all did.
No, that was my cousin. I got sick. I drank something in India and I got sick. But let's not even talk about that. Let's just talk about some real issues here.
All right, let's talk about some real issues. That's what I'm talking about. That's what we want to hear.
Audience. I don't like that mic in my face, first of all.
I can sympathize with you, but hey, I have a boss.
Oh, okay. In that case, yes.
He's looking right now.
All right. In that case, I understand.
It's that bull.
So, can you ask me some pertinent questions that I
may answer? Oh, sure. Oh, man.
Pertinent to my calling.
Mrs. Sheila Green wants to know, do you eat collard greens?
What? I'm sorry, I don't know what came over me. Go ahead.
Just a second. What was that about?
That was for all my detractors. That was for all of my detractors.
Well, that type of...
All of you. All of you.
The SEC is watching that type of gesture on...
Oh, no, that was just, you know...
That was just what?
That was just an emphatic gesture. That's it, let's leave it at that. It was an emphatic gesture.
If you don't mind saying, it certainly didn't look that way. It looked like you was sticking something up.
No. Let's not go there, sir. Please.
But that's what you just did.
No. That's not, no.
Oh, okay.
You are mistaken.
Maybe I'm mistaken, but it sure looked like that.
No.
What if we had phone calls from my interview? I mean, from our audience? Would you take phone calls
about that? It's a martial arts move. I can show you the application.
No, what you just said.
I can show you the application.
But I could
show you the application of the martial arts move that I just performed.
I'm quite sure you could show me something, but I'm simply stating that the gesture that you made in this culture, sir, it has a very derogatory meaning. I mean, just that's the way it looked. That was the way it looked. I mean, come on.
All right. Okay.
Okay.
I realize that perhaps that's the way it looked, but...
Okay. All
right. I guarantee you that I had no mal intent in what I did. I was simply defending myself and my honor because I have a right also to live and to thrive and to do anything that I want in front of my webcam. I have that right. I do!
Jerry, I think he's losing it.
Listen, I'm not losing it. I was just trying to...
It's all right.
It's all right, Jerry. It's all right, I said. Tell him it's...
Jerry.
This guy's big. I don't want to mess with this guy.
Jerry, it's all right.
Got tattoos all over the place. Come on.
Jerry.
Looks like a biker. Come on.
Jerry, I told you to wear long sleeve shirts. I don't want that swastika showing.
Get this goon out of my face, please.
Marty, would you? Thank you.
Yeah, Marty, take care of him, man.
Okay, let's get back.
I like Marty.
Me too, but let's get back to
Marty's
the interview.
Marty's cool.
There's a lot of people want to know things.
I played
pool
with Marty.
Let's get back to the interview.
You know what? The interview is over because I don't like your attitude. I don't like your attitude.